turabaramukije ni JC Productions aho no munsi twasanze twagendeye ishyirahamwe Jaribu Africa rikaba ari ishyirahamwe risanzwe rifasha imfubyi n'abapfakazi rero uno munsi natwe twagiriwe amahirwe tuba bamwe mu babagendeye murakoze cyane
abaye mwiriwe mwese muko muradukurikirana kuno munsi kongera kandi tubaha n'ikaze
uno munsi ni ishyirahamwe Jaribu Africa aho risanzwe rikora ibikorwa byaryo rya misi yose ryo gufasha imfubyi n'abapfakazi uno munsi rero akaba ari ku itariki ya gatanu ya gatandatu ukwezi kw'icenda aho bagendeye imfubyi zo mu kabezi bakaba bazironkeje amakaye ndetse muranabibona no ngaha bakaba rero bashima icyo gikorwa reka tubabaze twumve bite
sawa
urakomeye
ego
mwimva gute aho Jaribu Africa yasanzwe yabagendeye uno munsi kabaronsa ubushimwe ikabaronsa ibikoresho byo kujya ku ishuri
emwe turanezerewe cyane umutima wacu ashatwumva umengo ni nkaho mwatugendeye cyane ababyeyi bacu baradukunda cyane
mubemereye iki nkuko yabahaye ibikoresho byo gukoresha mu mwaka w'ishuri namwe mubemereye iki kugira ngo bazobandanye bagira uwo mutima wo kugaruka no mu mwaka uzabongere babafashe
emwe turashimye cyane yuko baguma hagaragaza uwo mutima natwe tubemereye yuko twoguma tubandanya kwiga kugira turonke ubumenyi
ego murakoze
ego turashimye
uno munsi wiyumva gute aho ishyirahamwe Jaribu Africa ryakuronkeje udukoresho two kujya ku ishuri
twebwe turashimye cyane ukuntu bagize akigoro ko kudufasha amakaye kuko ntaho twari dusanzwe dukura ariko no kuri Imana hezagire abagize uwo mutima wo kudufasha amakaye kandi hezagire ibikorwa vyabo bakora Imana ishikari kubahezagira ibahe n'umutima wo gufasha n'abandi kandi kuko ni benshi bafite ingorane nk'izo twebwe dufise rero Imana ibahezagire cyane natwe cyo tubemereye nkuko batwizeye bakadufasha tuzokwiga n'imitima yacu yose kugira ngo natwe tuze duteze imbere abandi
Yo gusenga Jospe
uno munsi baguhaye udukoresho two kujya ku ishuri ni igiki wabwira Jaribu Africa
doyika kose n'ingufu
vuga cyane
doyika n'ingufu amenya
uyibwiye iki ntuyishimira
irakoze
n'ikindi gihe baze bagaruke
ego
sasa hello ladies and gentlemen you are welcome here we are with children who are helped with Jaribu Africa today they are giving school materials to those children let's listen to this guy he have something to say hello
hello guy
how are you
fine thank you
okay how are you feeling for today to have these school materials
I'm pleased to be here I think you forgive this copybook in your pen I think you this is my children to give your material to study at school no think I'm like to look at this material thank you for bring it this copybook and your books I continue tomorrow to continue at school to study I have a force very well if you give it this copybook and your book and your pen I will regard to study very well thank you so much
thank you too nyinyi wote mnaotufuata kwenye Jaribu Africa leo ni wamekuja kutembelea wanafunzi wanayotaka kuanza masomo mwaka huu acha tuwasikilize neno ambayo wanalo la kusema leo na jinsi wanajihisi kwa wamepata hivi vifaa vya shule mambo
poa
uko salama
ndio
unajisikiaje leo kupata hivi vifaa vya masomo
nashukuru sana na tena nafurahi wenye walitupa hivi ya masomo wabarikiwe waongeze tena kukuja kutupa tunafurahi sana wabarikiwa kuja wanatukumbuka na wenye watoto kama sisi wako na wasaidia kwenye wanapita pote wako na hii roho kama hii
wewe utafanya nini kwa masomo ili kuwafurahisha wamewapatia hivi vifaa vya masomo
nitakuwa nakumbuka nitakuwa naambia vizuri wako na hii roho kama hii
na kusoma sana
ndio
asante
ndio
Tumekuwa na bahati ya kukutana na memba mmoja wa Association Jaribu Africa. Acha tumuulize jinsi walivyoandaa hii siku kusudi wapate vifaa vya masomo. Jambo?
Jambo sana.
Habari za siku?
Safi.
Mnaweza kutuambia jinsi mlivyoandaa hii mambo ya kupana hivi vifaa vya masomo?
Ndio kusema kila mwaka sisi tuko na watoto wenye watoto wa yatima. Ndio kusema kila mwaka wa masomo tunapaswa kujiwaza kwa jinsi wanapaswa kupata vifaa vya masomo. Tulikaa tuko mambre tuliko komite tukaikaa siku kadhaa tukatizama tukaona nani anaweza kupata hivi. Tuko na watoto 50 tukasema hata hawawezi kuanza masomo, hatuna hata kitu kimoja chenye wataanza nacho, na ndio chenye na ndio kazi yenye tuko nayo. Tukakaa pamoja tukafanya hivi mliona, na ndio tukapita tunasema wanapaswa kupata makaye kadhaa. Hayo makaye ndio tulipana. Kuna wenyewe wanapata makaya ya kuchapa ya desen, wengine walipata ni bingi ni makaya ya kuzidi 10. Tukatia eko na karama moja. Hivi tunashukuru sana Jaribu Afrika yenye iko inajiwaza watoto wa yatima wa mkomine Kabezi. Ni wengi sana. Hivi tuko na wadogo waise, ila tunataka bazidishe hapa. Juu ni kitu muhimu sana kuona walijiwaza. Wakasema kwa nini Kabezi inapaswa ikabaki nyuma, na wakatukumbuka na sisi tukakumbuka wao watoto. Paka leo tunapiga makofi, tunawa sana sana sana, tunawashukuru sana, waendelee na hiyo roho, na isipokuwa sisi na wengine na waza ayo si madogo. Nashukuru sana.
Asante. Bonjour ou bon après-midi. Aujourd'hui, nous avons eu de la chance de visiter l'association Jaribu Africa. Aujourd'hui, ils ont organisé quelque chose pour donner des cahiers et des stylos, des différents matériels pour l'école. Aujourd'hui, nous sommes avec un membre de Jaribu Africa. Il veut nous parler de comment ils ont organisé, comment ils ont fait et comment ils ont trouvé du moyen pour présenter tout ça à ses élèves. Bonjour.
Bonjour.
Vous allez bien?
Ça va.
Ok, vous pouvez nous parler un peu de moi, comment vous avez organisé tout ça?
Oui, ici c'est, comme vous voyez, c'est le bureau de Jaribu Africa. Aujourd'hui, c'était la distribution des matériels scolaires aux enfants orphelins. Pour trouver ces matériels scolaires, on a fait une demande aux gens qui ont le cœur de passion pour soutenir les enfants orphelins, à savoir M. Ngoyi et son team qui sont en Amérique. Et on a fait des demandes pour qu'ils puissent nous donner un petit soutien pour voir ce matériel scolaire pour donner à ces enfants orphelins.
Twagize n'amahirwe yo kugenderwa na n'umushef de zone wo muri commune Kabezi. Niteka rikomeye cyane. Mbega tubaramutse kwanza, mwiriwe?
Twiriwe.
Ni sawa?
Ego.
Mbega kino gikogwa mwumvise ko kizobera muri commune yanyu ya Kabezi, mwacakiriye gute nk'abajejwe commune ya Kabezi?
Twacakiriye neza cyane.
Ego.
Bivanye n'ukuntu hari abana basanzwe ari imfuvyi batari bafise ababafasha. Iki gikogwa irishyiramo rya Jaribu Afrika cyakoze ni gikogwa gikomeye cyane, turakengurutse cyane. Ariko rero nagomba nsabe, hariho n'abandi bana batarashikirwa, twifuza nko gushika mu yindi myaka ko twadufise nk'abana ijana mwaba muri ko murafasha cyane. Ni byiza cyane ibi byiza mwakoreye izi mfu byiza muri komine Kabezi. Ntibize bibere ngaha gusa, murazogenda n'umuzindi komine nabo nyene mubashimire nk'uko mwatugiriye muri komine yacu. Ariko rero nagomba nongere nkengurukira urugwaro, nshimira urugwaro kagwaro nsamakaye, ndarutera intege mvuga nti rugende rwiga amashuri maremare, na cyane cyane rushike no mu nzego zifata ingingo. Murakoze.
Yego, namwe murakoze.